Hey, look, there's no need to freshen the wounds today.
These birds are feeding plenty well as it is.
Oh! You bastards!
When I am Warchief, these birds will feast on your guts!
Did you see that? Could you get me down?
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all.
I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead Warchief.
But the Warchief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the Warchief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Now where is the frenzy? I know some skits look like that one bit.
If Ratbag is able to take the Warchief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon and the Emperor. How is that even possible?
Those were powerful Uruks! March open!
Wait! I smell something.
I don't think anything was ever there.
Back to work!
Sanders! I see ya! will hang your corpse from Narnos! A worthy foe! I am but one soldier of a great army. Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.